I was 10 years old when the war unfolded on the 25th of March, 1971. At the time, we were living about 100 kilometers away from Dhaka. We could hear the Pakistan Army shouting, Ya Hu, Allahu Akbar, Ya Ali, and all that. And we were saying, La ilaha illa anta subhanaka inni kuntu min az-zalimin. It's a verse from the Quran, and it says that if you keep on uttering this, then God and Allah rescues you. And Moses, Musa alayhi salam, was rescued from the belly of a fish when he was eaten up, and he was saved from there. So then I just wondered, as a 10-year-old, why is this happening? He's also shouting the same God's name, and I'm also shouting the same God's name to rescue me, and he's shouting blessings from God to kill me. How does that work? My brother came out with the idea that let's go to India, because he heard India is giving us shelter. So then we pour into India. It's Hindu India. My family was part of Calcutta before the independence of partition of India in 1947. We went back to India with a lot of trepidation, a lot of reservation, a lot of fear in us. So we poured into India, and guess what? When my Muslim Pakistanis were killing me, Muslim Bengalis, we went to Hindu Bengalis in India, in Tripura district, in Tripura province of India, and these people of Tripura embraced us with their open arm and gave us shelter, gave us food, gave us clothing, gave us utensils, even gave one of their rooms to stay. And then I realized, I think, it is not religion, it is humanity that triumphs over everything.